Hey guys, welcome to Ultimate Greatness, and today we have part 10 of Horizon Zero Dawn. And so in the last episode we ended up doing some, we tried to find a person called Sora's Kingdom Hearts. Sona. And we ended up finding Sona. And we're now going to attack these camps, and we're going to try and get revenge on the people who did us wrong. And so I guess we'll get stuck into it and we'll start the video. So this is Horizon Zero Dawn Part 10. Alright, here we go. Alright, actually I think we might take the Strider with us though. I think we might, I'm just gonna quick save here. What a feeling there's... No, apparently not. Nah, we'll still take the Strider though. Cause I thought there was gonna... I thought the mark was gonna be at like the start, the middle of the camp. So maybe it might have been best that we go along, but apparently not. Surely. Let's do it. No, apparently. God damn, my judgment today has been absolutely awful. Damn. You got fucked up. Found him. Yeah, good. Oh, sorry, that's my own guy. My bad. Attack this base. Got you located. Oh, damn! Oh, I should have hit the. Watch their fire. The fire thing. Oh man, words. They are great when you know how to use them. Where is this thing? I literally have no idea where I'm going. Hopefully it's the right way. So we got that done. Do we just have to take them all out? Is that what it is? Do we have to take them out first? Look what we did! I knew we were all over.
ends today.
Okay, so we've already done it then. Alright, so where's my Strider? Ah, there he is.
One less thing.
I wonder if we should name the Strider. I'm actually trying to think of a name that we should call our Strider. Actually, if you have any ideas to what call our Strider, please put them in the comments and I'll look at them, and if we get a decent one, it'll probably make the video. This would be good. Yep. There we go. Please don't turn around. Please don't. Thank you so much. Alright, cool. Okay, is that...
About to get loud.
Oh, God. Run, run, run. Come on. Yep. All right, so he's gone. Come on, oh God, get out of there, get out of there. Yep, good. Alright, I'm really in low health at the moment, so need to find. Ah, there we go. Alright, so that's 2 out of 3 camps done, so we'll, I guess, head on and take out the next one. Alright, cool.
For the generations before me.
Yeah, I need to pick up some of these medicine. Things, and wouldn't hurt to pick up this as well. Ooh, there's one back there. Alright.
Never know when I might need these.
Never know, I probably would have used them just then if I didn't get a lot of them. Actually, I want to quickly look at my skills. Alright, good, we do have one. Gather additional national resources by forging. combat override increases, the time a machine will remain overridden by 50%. Okay. Okay, but it seems like we can't upgrade anything anyway. So we need two of the. Oh damn, another one! I keep doing this, but it's just the key to success. Like it's really the only thing we can do that can. We'll let him go. Can you take him out though? I don't think we can. Oh, there we go. Oh, damn. Come on, attack him. Oh, damn. My Strider's gone. You killed my Strider. Oh god. Is that it? Oh no, let's throw a couple more. Good. I think that's pretty much it. I think there's that guy and that's it. Oh no, apparently there's more. Yeah, I kinda don't wanna be in the open because I don't have too much health to really play with. Oh, here we go. At least I got something now. It's not a lot, but it's something. There we go. Is that it? No, there's something over here. Someone over here. Oh, God. Come on, surely I hit him.
Watch, no mistakes.
Oh, come on, I need to stop falling in the water.
Come
good.
We did it! Victory for all Mother!
And a longer night ahead, most likely.
Get ready for this. Missed the kill.
Come on. Surely they can take that down without me now. There we go.
I need this.
Yeah, so we'll pick up all these things we need to pick up. Alright, and as she goes full health, yep, with some spare change to go. And then there's this one over here. Alright, so that's our three done, isn't it? So we should be... Oh yeah, they killed our Strider. Didn't they? God damn. So what do we do now? Just run, I guess, to the marker.
Saving these for the trail?
Yep. I mean, it's not too far. It is a little bit of an annoyance, but at least it's not too bad. All right, there she is.
The camps have been dealt with. Yep. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war.
What's that head note for?
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
We'll pick up these things too.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Alright, so we go up here.
Take my hand.
Alright.
Take the one on the right.
Never complain about short rations or a dry throat. A shadow.
Oh! Is that it? That might be it. Alright.
You take the one on the left.
Alright, we'll do.
I'm coming back.
Alright, dude. You said you'd take the one on the right. God damn. Could have got me killed.
Shelter.
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, world. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Alright.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Alright, so that has been Horizon Zero Dawn. That was part 10 in the series. And yeah, I guess we have reached to the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. But if you like the video, please like the video. And if you want more content, please subscribe. And would like to thank you all for watching. Hope to see you all in another video. Thanks.